video and media department at Steven's Magic for the World Magic Seminar. We're getting ready to open up. The show is just getting ready to come out the first day, and they're going to come roaring in as they normally do. And we have the book department here. There's the great Boomer Jr. And right next to it, you have the Mighty Mini Chest. That's one of our top sellers as well. And moving right along, there's that Mighty Mini again. What a great item. And you also have the Calibra, which is another great item. Exclusively available from Steven's Magic through Gimby. We got Collector's Workshop, we got Spider, we got Julio Pons Azra. This is the demo area back in this area where we have a lot of people doing upstanding stage demos. And then we go all the way back. And as we set up, we see the product section of Steven's Magic. And we're warming up, as you can see. And lots of good stuff. Running right down. Other side of the booth.
Hi, Jeff Stevens. How are you? Yay!
Soma is the man. Hey, what are you doing getting our pick? Boom, 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 a pickle in the air.
Oh,
hey,
wow.
Any products you need from B-Biro or Booma, you can get either at, what's the website, Booma?
All sales final, no refunds, no exchanges, no credit switches.
H-O-M, House of Magic.
That's fantastic.
B-Biro.com.
B-Biro.com.
In the Joe Stevens basement.
All right.
StevensMagic.com.
Thank you.
How are you?
Hello, nice to see you.
Good.
Make it appear and flip it over. You have to say, kind of just act like you just picked it up.
Yeah,
or show it there.
Even just let it sit there for a fraction of a second.
Yeah,
so you can see
that it's real.
You're fine.
Oh, good. That's even
I just
better.
Keep the beat. Yeah.
Hey, Gimpy. Say hello to the camera. Hello, there's Gimpy, the famous maker of the light heavy box at the World Magic Seminar.
Hypnotize them with the clock, and the clock is very, very heavy. Just pack the clock in the box. I'm trying to pick it up.
Then
you have to drag on the sides. There's no way 300-pound man can't
make it.
It's so
nice. It's a lot of fun. So we are sold out of this right now. I have no more of these except for my demo.
You still don't get it.
But we got to rock the box.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Now I'm good.
So I went to this expensive store and it sold jewelry and fine things and imported things, and they had this die there. And it built to me because I played games when I was young, so I purchased the die. And I got home and opened up, there's a little piece of paper. It's very important to have the die to make sure that you take good care of it and always store it in the carrying case for the die. And you know, the funny thing about it was I didn't see any carrying case, so I got on the phone and I gave him a call. I said, you know, I bought the die, but I didn't see any carrying case. The guy says, actually, you did. Carrying case from the box is inside the box. I thought about that for a minute. How can a box is in the box? So he said, do me a favor, open up the die. I didn't even know it opened, but sure enough, upon opening it, he was right. There was a box inside the box.
Say hi. Hi, Steven's Magic.
Hi, Steven's Magic.
Thank
nice
you.
Nice to meet you guys. See you in Brazil.
Wow. How is business?
Excellent, fantastic.
Wow, yeah, it's unbelievable.
You think we're buying a product?
Wow, that's for sure.
This is our number one demo guy right here.
Okay, what's his name?
He's in charge of everything new. His name is Greg Cole. In fact, you can read about him on StevensMagicEmporium.com. In fact, he's got his own story in the feature story archives. The guy guy's amazing.
Wow.
So check it out.
I heard of him, yeah.
Oh, sure you have.
Thank you so much.
Hey, thanks for saying hi.
Okay,
bye. What's your name again?
Sileni.
Where are you from?
Brazil.
Wow, such a long ways.
Yeah.
Well, someday I'll go there. I hear they have beautiful.